Some time ago, you decided, you was drinking. You was out drinking, and you decided to drive, and there was an accident. You've been here with us for some time. This accident took place back in 2013. Mr. McKinney, this is 2023. You've been in a coma for the past 10 years.
Call it the ultimate prank or the ultimate intervention. Friends convince a drunk driver that he was in a coma for 10 years. Hi, everyone. I'm Sandra Matos, and you are watching I.O. This man is lucky to be alive and lucky to have such caring friends. He's had 5 DUIs, and now his friends put together an elaborate prank to hopefully prevent him from another. Drastic times call for drastic measures. His friends and YouTube pranksters Tom May and Jim Clark decided to take matters into their own hands while this guy was passed out. So these guys went all out. They changed an office space to look exactly like a hospital room. They got the doctors, nurse, full staff and all. They really wanted to convince them that it was 2023, so they had fake news reports, including Miley Cyrus facing eviction from a trailer park after she used her neighbor's lawn as her toilet.
This isn't the first incident Cyrus has had with the Mobile Homeowners Association. You may recall back in 2015, Cyrus was busted for cooking meth in her double wide.
You feel that?
Yeah.
So after the prank was filmed, Tom and Jim have their own YouTube channel and decided to post the video to encourage others to not drink and drive. The holidays are right around the corner, so it's the perfect time. After asking the permission of this man's family, the video went up. Since the video's gone up, it's received over 300,000 hits, and the creators hope that even though it was carried out in good fun, that this video will hopefully send a positive, reinforcing message. So what are your thoughts on this prank? Do you think this guy has learned his lesson? Let us know in the comments below. And for more on this story, make sure to click the link below.